Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a data chart. Let's do this in Excel. Just click on your start button. Go to all programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Let's just launch Excel. Now the first thing that you have to do to get your data chart going is enter some data in a tabular type of form. I'm going to keep track of my employees, their number of sales. There's my three employees and their number of sales entered into sort of a table inside of Excel. The first step after you enter your data is to highlight it all. I just drug my mouse over it until it was all highlighted. Let's go to Insert, and under Charts, first you want to select the type of chart that you're going to create. In this case, I'm just going to create a line chart, and I'm going to do a basic 2D line chart. Now that has created the data chart here inside of Excel with my line of all of my sales. I'm going to copy it and paste it into this image editing program so that you can see it a little bit better. As you can see, the line chart has been created with the data that I entered into my table. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a data chart.